Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, and I'm going to show you a terrific unit today I think you're going to like. We just took it in on trade recently, and it's absolutely beautiful. It's a Holiday Rambler, and it's a vacationer, and it's full body paint. So there's no decals on this unit to have to worry about. Not a one. And I mean, the paint on it looks almost perfect. There's just a couple of small scratches in it, but I bet you're not going to be able to find them. One thing I want to point out, the front end of it, beautiful colors. It's kind of a brown with black and some gray into it, and it's got chrome mirrors. You don't always see that with a gas coach, but they're heated mirrors, and they're electric. Also has, this is a 36 footer. I think I said, I'm not sure, it's on a workhorse chassis. So it's an 04, and it actually has an Allison transmission, so that's a nice feature to have, whether you get a 5-speed Allison. So it's a 1000 mh series. It's got Michelin tires all the way around, and I checked on this, the oldest tire I could find was 2010. They're all put on at the same time, but I think they got some later 010s with some early 11s. But the tires are fairly new, have very few hours on them. Got an electric awning that covers pretty much this whole side right here. Like I say, it is electric. It operates from the inside. Great big storage area. Look at the size of that storage compartment. My goodness. I mean, that's almost like having a rear engine diesel storage compartment. Terrific. You're going to like this motorhome, guys. Great big propane tank with a big storage compartment above it. 10-gallon gas electric hot water heater. As we come to the back end, you've got a bedroom slide. And above the bedroom slide, you've got the Carefree of Colorado awning that protects the top of the slide from debris and whatever it may be. It has aluminum wheels. If you notice right here, these are not steel wheels. They are actually aluminum, front and rear. Again, more large storage compartments as we get to the back. The back is rated for 5,000 pounds. It has a ladder, goes all the way up the back with a backup camera. Solid fiberglass rear and front caps. Complete walk-on roof. I kind of like the rock guard in the back. It's actually the original Holiday Rambler chrome rock guard that comes with the unit. The paint is in excellent shape, guys. You're going to like this unit when you see it. As we look down this side, just kind of show them the side of that, Curtis, just how nice and shiny it is. These people kept it buffed out and waxed on a regular basis. This is a 50 amp system. Another big storage compartment here. Here's all of your sewer connections, sewer hole storage. And look at the big slide here. You got a great big slide with your slides are actually built. The storage is actually built into the slide, so you don't have to duck underneath here to get to your, to get whatever you're storing in this unit. It's a terrific layout, the way they've got this set up. Let's go take a look at the inside of this motorhome. If you come to the inside right here, you've got a little controller here for extending and retracting the awning. So you can do that right at the door, so you don't have to come inside and do it. And the carpeting is in excellent shape. It's got hardwood floors all the way throughout the kitchen and bathroom area. You got dual leather seats in the front right here. Electric power on this side, so it's six-way power. It has push-button computerized hydraulic leveling. And then you're with a backup camera. And terrific layout again. Has a CD player in the dash. This also has your mirror heat control, generator start. Again, I just want to mention one more time, this is on a workhorse chassis with an Allison transmission. You're going to like this unit. It's got the upgraded TVs in it. Dual air conditioners, and all of the air is ducted through the ceiling. It's got a surround sound stereo system in it for entertainment. Right here in the kitchen area, you got a 60-40 stainless steel sink with a freshwater filtered dispenser right here, with a nice Moen faucet. Corian countertops throughout the kitchen area, with a big microwave and an oven. You've got storage underneath the sink. You got storage compartments in here. Storage underneath the sink. Look how much this opens up wide right in through that kitchen area. You got storage drawers here underneath the dinette that I can't seem to get open. There we go. All right. So you got a storage drawer there. You got another one right here. This is a hide-a-bed here, so this turns into a bed if you're not using it as a sofa. Lots of storage above it, and if you notice, one thing I want to point out is all of this is solid wood right here, solid cabinet doors. You got day and night shades, more storage here as well. And one thing I want to point out about this unit is when you just kind of get in here and take a look at it, it just looks nice. I mean, it's just tastefully done. Got a fantastic fan in the ceiling, four-door fridge, so lots of refrigerator space with an ice maker, so you're not going to starve for space to put your food in. So you can stay for a long period of time with this motorhome. As we come back into the bedroom or bathroom area, you've got your power line, your smart M's, they call it. That's what Holiday Rambler call it. Then you've got your controllers for your slide here. This is for your air conditioner. You got a great big glass shower enclosure in the bathroom. And then, Curtis, right behind you, there's a set of doors that actually works as a washer-dryer hookup, so you can't take a washer-dryer with you. It's made for a combo with another fantastic fan right next to the shower and a water closet with a porcelain toilet. As we come back into the bedroom area, you get more shelves in here, plus rear storage in the back for hanging clothes. Just a lot of storage area, guys. I mean, you're not going to be hurt for having a place to put your clothes and be able to stay for a long period of time. I kind of like this feature that Holiday Rambler did. This actually are solid wood doors that you can open it up and allow the sun to come in, or you can close it up if you want privacy. And now it's just a set of mirrors. And it's like a little vanity so your wife can take care of her makeup and stuff at this point. And more storage here underneath the TV. Five big drawers plus two more right here. What a terrific unit, guys. If you want a very nice motorhome that's tastefully done, Holiday Rambler did a terrific job designing this. Come see me, Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'd love to take care of you. Hope you buy what you need. Ask for Joe Bass and you buy it from me, I'll make sure you get it for a gift. Thanks a lot.